push the button when you hear this beep.
Hi, boys and girls. This is Jimmy Dodd. You know, we have a cartoon every day on the Mickey Mouse Club. Here's one you may have seen on the show.
In this exciting cartoon, watch how Mickey saves Minnie from the clutches of Peg Leg Pete and turns the tables on him at the last second. One day, Minnie came out of the Dry Gulch Bank with a sack of money. Little did she know that Peg Leg Pete the Bandit had his evil eye on a life savings. Before she knew it, Pete was after her. The bullets whizzed by her as she ran for her life. But Pete was too fast for her. He grabbed her and growled, "All right, kid, where's the money?" Meanwhile, Mickey was watching from a cliff close by. Mickey threw his lasso and swung over to the cliff where Pete had Minnie tied up. Mickey leaped from his horse and gave Pete a tremendous kick, right in the seat of the pants. Pete whirled around. He was on top of Mickey in a second. In the scuffle, Pete held Mickey dangling right at the edge of the cliff, ready to plunge a dagger into him. Oh! Suddenly, Mickey rolled to one side and Pete flew right over him. But Mickey was slipping too. But just in the nick of time, Mickey grabbed an overhanging cactus and hung on for life. Pete went plummeting down into the canyon below. Minnie cried,
"My hero!"
And she threw her arms around Mickey to reward him for being so brave.